Hi, Steve here from CSB Medical. Today I'm going to be showing you the components that go together for our fixed camera display. So that can be a number of cameras from one, two, three, or four. So you can have four different cameras connected to one monitor, which I'll show you the different parts here. So this is designed primarily for new imaging rooms, CT, angio, all types of rooms, waiting rooms, where you want to view what the patient is doing or view something. This is a fixed camera again, so it gives you, for example, if you're looking at a CT machine, you want to see, make sure the patient is not moving. This is a great way to do that, to give you a quick view. So the components of this, I won't spend too much time on this, but just give you an overview. So this is a dome camera. So let me open it up so you can take a look. And again, I won't go into too much detail. A lot of it is self-explanatory. So it is a dome camera. It has a fixed focus. So this gets mounted to the ceiling or to an arm. So that is the camera. And of course, it comes with instructions. It comes with the power adapter, so this is a 12 volt DC power supply. Set this aside. It comes, this particular setup that we're shipping is for two camera. I know I just showed you the one camera, but the second camera is on back order. So two cameras are going to be hooked into one display. So it's going to be a split screen. So in order to do that, you need a special called a four-channel quad video processor. This is it right here. So it allows you to connect in multiple signals into one monitor, like I said. So that is the controller. It comes with a remote, its own power supply, and of course the instructions for that. So that's if you had four cameras. Let's say you have three imaging rooms and one patient waiting room. You could keep track of everything that's going on in those rooms. This is a TV mount, so this is for the display. We include an LED full high definition pro grade LED color monitor, and then this is the holder. So this monitor would actually go into the control room, and it would be mounted to the wall, so it's not taking up any space on your desk. And we also include, I'll show here, 20 meters of the coax video. So this would be for each camera gets the coax. So 20 meters, you run this through the, to the imaging room, to the control room. And it also includes 20 meters of the power cable for the camera as well. So that is included in this set. And again, we sell it as a one, two, three, or four fixed camera systems. We also have a full motion camera system where you can move the camera, and I'll talk about that in a separate video. So that's a quick overview for you on this, and feel free to reach out to us, sales@cspmedical.com, and we'd be happy to give you a quote on this and answer any of your questions. Thank you.